Goodbye. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. Can you relax just a little bit here? Everybody gets a little afraid out here. I guess it's the open space that kind of makes them. Silly bird. Okay, wait a minute. Just relax a little bit. Relax. Relax. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, it's all good. Yeah, I want to show him what we were doing just a minute ago, the cute little guy. All of a sudden he got hyper. Hey, just slow down. Slow down just for a moment. That's my boy. Oh, baby. Yeah. Come on, let's do your thing here. It's just a car outside. Yeah. Ooh, that feels so good, huh? Ready? You sweet little thing. Sweet little birdie. Yeah. You're a little darling. You're a little darling. Oh gosh, look at him. Yeah, look at that silly bird. You're funny. Good boy. Oh, he goes, oh man, that feels so good. That feels so good. I'll get in there and help. Sweetie, yes you are. Oh, yeah. Darling bird. You're such a sweet bird. Really playful. But right now, he's settled down finally. Yeah, he's settled down. Yeah. It's just a camera. Let me trim my toenail. Are you okay with this? Come on, sweetie. Come on. He says, I would like to know what this is about up here. Stinker. Winter stinker. Ticky, ticky, ticky. Ticky, ticky, ticky. Yeah, we've never done this before, so you're doing all right. You're doing okay. Yeah, you did just fine. Take it easy. Good birdie. Good birdie. Don't you birdie. You're a cute birdie. Come here, come here. Come on. Be a good bird. Be a good bird. Yeah. Okay with this? Okay with this? Oh, yeah. Relax. You're hyper alert, huh? Baby boy. Yeah. He's got some new feathers coming in back here. Usually when parrotlets are together, they kind of bite on the shaft of those little pin feathers and help each other out of their molt. But since all these guys have their own apartment,